Regina, today I gotta make a bacalao with the potato. And that's the recipe was my son-in-law mother she used to make. And so I take the recipe and now, like I said, the mother, she's not here anymore. I cook for him. That's the bacalao. I buy in the store was dry with the salt, you know. I make a piece, I make in the water, and I would stay 3 days in the water. But you have to change the water in the morning and in the night. And now they are ready for cook, see? Now they are ready for cook. And we need all of this for make bacalao with the potato. We need all of this. We need the flour, that's what we need. And plus we need little fennel, ma non all of this, just a branch, little branch like this. That's what we need. And then we need mushroom. That's the mushroom. That's the garlic. Black pepper. Salt. E hot pepper. That's the hot pepper, you know, that make a little taste. E the onions. That's the onions. E the potato. This is the potato. The potato, when you peel, you have to put in the water. How long you gotta use. And then we have the tomato. The tomato, not too much, but you have to make a little bit, they make a little flavor. And the color, make a color a little flavor. You have to make, maybe not too much, I make, but we need the tomato. E this is olive oil. That's olive oil. And that's what we need, see? It's all here. When you make something, you have the thing and prepare whatever you need. All right, now we gotta start. Now we make like salsa, like a salsa. You gotta start for this, the olive oil. That's olive oil. You can put like 2 teaspoons of olive oil. Okay, I think this is all right. So, that's olio. I put the fiammel. All right. I make a medium. That's a medium, like this. And wait a little bit of the olio, we put onions. That's we start. Onions, garlic, we have everything on my side. I like to cook. I like to do something. See, I like to cook. I'm happy when I cook. Let me see. We start here with onions. Maybe need more. We got a sunshine today. Hey, it's a January. We got a sunshine. So, you do a little bit of the onions, then you put the garlic. Right? I put this. All right, the onions, they already, look. No little bone, no little bone. You gotta watch, see? No little bone. And now I put the mushroom. That's the mushroom I put here. Okay, that's the mushroom. And now they gotta cook a little bit. You know, the mushroom, they come a little water. They have to dry that water. Yeah. I put a, that's the mushroom. In the mushroom, I can put a little salt. You start to put a, then later we taste and we see how much we need. Now just to start to put something for taste. See, little black pepper, just a little bit for taste. And plus I have a hot pepper. But you have somebody like to put a lot, somebody not like put a little bit. Just a summer fly, see, summer fly. But somebody like to put more. Okay? Another. This is the fry. All right. Now let it cook the mushroom a little bit, and then we start the potato over there, all right? Okay, let it cook, and then we start the potato. The potato, I have to put oil, olive oil here. You can put a little more, because the potato have to fry a little bit. Okay, I think they are enough. This is the end. Let's see. All right, okay. The oil is done. Leave it there. Now I put the fiammel. Put this. Come on. Ah, this one. Let it do a little bit of the oil. And then the potato, no, was in the water, you know, remember, was in the water, this. Now I have to dry a little bit. You can do like this. You put the little thing over here. Little paper. Before the oil is already, you dry a little bit of the potato. Otherwise, the oil, they jump. They make a mess. Okay, gotta dry. Now I wanna see if the volume is all right. I gotta use the hands. I don't know. I have to put it here little by little because can't put it one time, but they jump. You gotta put it nice like this. Hey, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh my goodness, this is it. Hey, now they start to fry. Okay. Okay, hey, this is it. Now they gotta fry. They gotta make a little brown about the side, like a little brown. And then we put in the mushroom. Just we gotta wait till they do. Okay? Leave it like this. This is done, this is done. You don't need. Over here, I put a little salt. I put a little salt in here. And the potato, just a little salt, just a little bit, you see? Just a little bit. Okay. A little bit of this. You gotta start the taste. And then when we done, we test well, everything is good with the salt. Okay, not that fry. About the mushroom, let me see the mushroom. Let me see the mushroom, yeah, they cook, see? You see the mushroom? Yeah. They smell good already. They smell good already. Okay. All right, let me turn the potato. I think the potato they're done, they're supposed to be a little Little brown, let me turn the potato, okay? They gotta make a little, you see the little color? They gotta make a little color, the potato. I dry the water, but same, still the little jamba. Okay. A little bit more. I think I gotta put a little low, too wide. Make a meat. Now the mushroom is done. The mushroom is done, and now I gotta put the tomato. You see? The dried water, everything, and I gotta put the tomato. That's a peeled tomato, the tomato I make, you see? Nice color, you can tell the color. See? The tomato and the farm, they're different. They're different, the tomato in the farm. They're red, more sweet. Maybe I make another one, not a little more. Okay, I think enough. Because we don't need too much tomato. We need a little flavor, a little color. The color, see? When you make a tomato, they look nice. They make the little color. Yeah. I put a little salt. This I need on this side. I put another little salt like this. A little black bread. Okay. And now we wait for the potato and we put here. The potato, look at the potato. They're supposed to be like this. They have to make a little color, see? Little color, fry and make a little color. Now they already, I gotta put in the mushroom. So I shut it off of the oven, this. I put a little closer here. Let me see. I gotta put the potato in the mushroom. Okay? Gotta put it like this. All right. Yeah, the potato look nice. Okay. All right, the potato, they hold it here. Now this over there, we gotta fry the bacala over there. Now let me turn a little bit of this. That's potato and mushroom, you see? What they look nice. Potato and mushroom. And now we gotta put the water. That's the water. When you put the water, they have to cover the potato. They have to cover the potato. Let me see. We need more. Okay. We need the juice. Okay, let me put all this. All right, look, big pattern. But now they gotta cook. The time they cook, we gotta make the bacala. The potato is supposed to be half cooked. Not too much, because they stay too much, no good. They are half cooked. We put this here. And now we gotta start the bacala here. That's the part that we gotta use. All right, now I gotta prepare the bacala. The bacalao was in the water. Now I drained the water, and now we got dry a little bit, and we got fix. Okay? This is the bacalao. See? A nice piece. You can put it like this. That's a nice piece like this. Nice. Put over here. I love this one. Bacalao like this, they come so good. Okay? Now I put over them for dry little water. You know, they was in the water, they have a water. You just dry, you gotta dry a little bit, okay? You gotta dry a little bit, all right, see? Okay, that's all, that's enough. Now what I gotta do, I have another thing. I gotta put a little salt like this. Little salt like this. Little black pepper. Just a sprinkle, okay? Adesso. Let me tell you, can put on the other side. Okay. And same thing this side. Okay. And now, this is the bacalao. I got to fix the flour too. In the flour, same thing. You have to put a little black pepper and a little salt. Okay? In the bacalao, in the flour too, you have to put some of it. And that's it, that's enough. Now you gotta mix. Well, it's a little work, but it's a good dinner. It's a nice dish, a nice dish. And it's done. Now what do we do? Now we gotta put the bacalao in the flour. That's the bacalao. You see, I have a little pepper, a little salt. That's the bacalao. Now you put in the flour like this. Make sure this flour they do all the way. Okay? And you put it here. And then we gotta fry. After the fry, they have to go in the, with the potato. They have to go with the potato. See? Okay, this is it. That's a look alike. You have to put in the flour like this. And now we gotta fry. Just I wash my hands, I go fry the bacalao. Okay? And now it's already the bacalao, we gotta fry. Over here I have a little olio, but I wanna put a little more. I wanna put a little more olio. Okay, I think enough. Let me put the fiammel. Okay. Now, you gotta watch the oil is supposed to be already. And then we put the bacalao, okay? Hey, all right, see? Mamma, son tanto felice perché io torno da te e il mio cuore mi dice voglio restare con te. Mamma, son tanto felice perché io ritorno da te. Mamma, solo per te la mia canzone vola. Mamma, senza di te io non sarò più sola. Quando ti voglio bene, queste parole d'amore che mi sorrurrò il mio cuore, voglio restare con te, mamma, ma la canzone mia più bella sei tu la vita, ma per la vita non ti lascerò mai più. Ok, mi bello le sorelle, le misse, mi bello le sorelle. La testa, mi sì. No, yeah, not a little more, sì. No, the car fry. Oh. The car wet, the olive is really, it's better when it's already, it's better. But take a time, We want to do so fast. Maybe I hear the noise, so now it's all right. Okay, I hear the noise. Okay. They make another. They not go one time. I make another time. It's just on this side of this one, maybe. Okay, that's all. But no move. When you pour, no move. They gotta be red in the back. They gotta be red. It's a little bit the brown, see, I gotta turn it off. You gotta turn it off, see, they gotta make it brown. They gotta make it brown, you see? Okay. Ecco, non lo chiedessi. Questo è se. Ok. No. E guardo di altro side sempre te. Ok. Now what I gotta do, I gotta take this off, I have the rest here. I have to make the other one. Now I put this over there. I put it here. Hoppala. Ecco la lua. E ora put this one. Ora, now I gotta do something with the other one. All right, the fish is done. Look, that's they look like. That is done now. Like we put the flour, we fry. It's okay. Now I have something else. I have the rest of the pool. That's the olive. Remember when I show I have the olive, I have this. Nice time for pour this stuff. This here olive, you can just pour F. Like, for this. Are you put over here? No, I gotta put over here. I make a wrong thing. I make a wrong place. I was put over here. Hey, everybody make a mistake. It's all right. The mistake that they accept. That's accepting the mistake. All right. Okay. Yeah, that look nice. The olive is so good. All right, this is already. Now we have the other thing. This one look like a lerma. You don't need everything. You need just this little thing. See, you need just this. Just you need just a little this. You don't need too much thing. Just a little thing. This little thing, this. All the tender one, all the tender one, all the tender one here. Okay. Okay, that's it. That's our leave and that's the finale. Alright, now I gotta put this stuff in here. There's still a boil over there. I put our leave, this is the leave, go here. And that's the finale go here. This is the taste, you know. Let's make a favor that this stuff. And now we put the bacala. And now we pour the bacala here. Okay, now we put the bacala. Now we have juice, they cook. They gotta stay about 10 minutes, at least 10 minutes, they gotta cook the, they gotta boil. Okay, I'm gonna find the place. That's a little one here. All right, hey, look at this. The pot is just perfect. They're all here. Now we cover. They gotta stay about 10 minutes, so they gotta boil you a little bit, okay? That's it, and we send a little oil. Okay, this is already, look at this. About 10 or 15 minutes. The bacala is already, you see, and nice the look. Oh, wow. That's all good. Okay, now we gotta eat. All right, now I'm done. This is it. That's a bacala with the potato, you see? And mushroom, they look so good. It they smell good, they look good. Now I want to taste, now I got to taste. Let me see what they look like. Look, they make a part, they see? When they cook, they make a part, like this, you see? Alla salute! No, buon appetito, buon appetito! Buon appetito. I want mushroom e one olive. You see? They're so good. And plus, you can use the bread. You can put a little bread like this. You drop a little bread like this. And you can eat. Oh, so good. That take a little work, but it's so good. It's so good. It's so good. Okay? So, I have a story for this thing. Because this one is something special. My son-in-law mother, she make all the time for the son. And my son-in-law, she told all the time the story about the mother, the story. I have the recipe. And today I make for him. The mother, she's not here anymore. She's with the God. But I cook for Giuseppina. Maybe she hear me. I cook for your son, okay? What I gonna say? I wanna say thank you for watching me, the people. And make this dinner is very good because this one, like the mother of my son-in-law, the name of Giuseppina, they come to Sicilia, a Sicilian person. So, she was I never forget because she was a nice lady. So, I want to say God bless, and God bless the sun, and God bless all the world, peace for everybody, okay? Ciao, bye bye, bye.